This weekend, big night in Washington, D.C. this Saturday, the White House Correspondents' Dinner. It's an annual event where everybody in the media stops working, assuming there's nothing else going on in the news, and we try to take a couple hours and we go out. It's really fun. There are lots of parties, there are brunches. I mean, it's the one night, so all those who are sort of the naysayers, you know, cut us a break. It's one night a year where we all have a big party. It's fun. Having said that, this year, I'm taking a pass. I have something else I'm going to do. And as I say, very tongue-in-cheek, and I tease my husband found something much more interesting for us to do this Saturday night, rather than the White House Correspondents, the first one I've missed in probably, I don't know, 20 years. We are going to sit home, because my husband came up with an idea. It's called open heart surgery. And so we're going to sit and watch it on TV, and you know what? It'll be just as much fun. You know, sitting around with my husband, just glad for what we have, is as much fun as going to the White House Correspondents Dinner. It really is. So we'll watch it on TV, watch a movie, have a glass of wine. He will not. He's on painkillers. He did have his chest sawed from here to here. But just an update for all of you. He's doing great. It's a tough haul. It's slow. And many of you know exactly what I mean who have family members who have gone through open heart surgery. But everything's on target. Everything's on target, so I'm happy, and I'm looking forward to my Saturday night at home with my husband and our pets, and I hope everybody else in town has a wonderful night.